Does this mean that Edge is now Chrome? No, not at all. Edge is based on Chromium, much like Chrome is based on Chromium. The engine under the hood is what makes the rendering happen, what makes the displays happen, makes CSS, JavaScript, these kinds of things happen. A browser is much more than the engine of the browser itself. It's the interface on top of it, it's the services that come around with it, and it's the integration into the operating systems or the devices where you use the browser on. So that is where we can actually make a different browser than Chrome, and Chrome does things differently to us. We just wanted to make sure that we're both using the same engine and we're playing in the same engine and contribute back to the same engine with the needs that we have. So for example, a lot of the contributions that went back into the Chromium projects already are based on accessibility and are based on usability for the end user, functionality that we needed in our interface that was not necessarily part of the Chromium core and not necessarily part of Chrome. So Edge will not be Chrome. It's still its own browser. It has its own interface. It has its own UX, so to say. And it will have a different way how developers can use it as well. We're not copying a browser. We're using the same engine and putting our browser on top of that engine.